Thank you. Thank you. Okay, I'm live once again. All right. Hello, everyone who's here at the moment. Sounds like it could be a long weekend. So there's Ben and GTE. Yeah. Shall be interesting. So yes, welcome everyone who's here to another edition of Late Night Beatdowns. This is where I play multiplayer games with you, the viewers, and this week's game is Borderlands 2. Yes. Last time I played this game on cast, it was very memorable and amazing. And hopefully the same thing kind of happens tonight. That'd be awesome. And now you know what's awesome? My stream is still being flawless. It's awesome. Freaking amazing. And what's this? Another one? Wow, look at all that blood and gore. How many times is that on there? Jesus. And how long is this download? But yes, my stream configuration quality is still excellent because the new XSplit update is amazing. Hashtag awesome. Holy! Look at this download. Look at it. Come on now. Look at this download. It's so bad. Hooray! Come on! Oh, what happened to my... Oh, there we go. No, what? Stop it. Faster! What the hell happened? My mouse stopped dying! Okay, there we go. I shouldn't shake my mouse because it moves the battery and it stops. Okay, I shouldn't do that. It was acceptable. No, it was excellent. Kappa. I even have proof that it was excellent. See? This is when I was starting up. Just starting to. Look at that. If you want to start a Skype call, you can go right ahead. I am on Skype. Oh man, these pretzels are right here. They're telling me. They're telling me. They're saying, "Eat me." I'm like, no. And they're like, yes. I'm like, okay. So if you hear me nom-nomming at times, you'll know why.
And so it begins again.
Indeed. I'll get App in here, since he'll be playing, and VNP. Where is he? Where is he, NP? There he is. I forget he's his real name.
I'm still having flashbacks of it to all the things that happened during the last time.
Oh, yes.
Those particular moments. The ones that stand out most to me are the car sex and me trolling VNV at the drop barge.
Oh, the car's up there for moment of the year, at least one of them. It's up there. It's pretty good.
I think I might also help you get another achievement, along the way today.
Sounds good.
And it's a special achievement.
I like that.
You might have heard about it, though.
Maybe, I don't know. I might not have.
We'll see, I guess.
Okay.
It was just certainly one that took me by surprise when I first discovered it.
Okay.
It's part achievement and part Easter egg.
Ah, okay.
Okay. I apparently don't know that B comes before M.
Oh?
Yeah. I am the smarts.
Interesting.
Yes, yeah. We all
tell
me
the more.
We just aren't the smart drivers.
It's Max again. Looks like he's not in Skype.
Okay, is this an update to the compatibility pack or?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it's an update.
Oh,
yeah. Because the new DLC is coming out Tuesday. either Tuesday or Wednesday. That raises the cap all the way to 72.
Jeez. It's like 17 levels or something, right?
What is this, lol? I mean, not lol, wow.
If you manage to get up to 72, you get an extra special chance to use up to level 80 weapons.
Ooh, jeez.
But who has that kind of free time?
Ain't nobody got time for that.
I got no time for that.
It was a large enough slog for me to get all the way to 61 with my Mechromancer and my Siren. My Psycho I had little to no problem with, because he's OP as all hell.
Oh yeah, by the way, App, I promoted you.
Yes!
Because I have three people now as commish.
Am I higher than Bryson, or on the same
level? No, you're in the same division.
Well, at least he can't hold it over me that he's higher than me.
Yeah. So I found out you can have three commissions. I was like, oh, okay.
Sweet. Might as well. Okay.
I thought it was only limited to
playing
two.
Playing on the 360. I'm stuck on PS3, but only because one disc.
Yeah. I think the two discs is like you just download the one and then that's it. It's like Halo, pretty much.
Yeah.
Or perhaps the Ultimate Edition of Fallout New Vegas, because I do have that.
Yeah, or it could be like L.A. Noire, three discs.
Spreading out the game evenly.
Yeah.
That particular type of thing they do with multiple discs, that's the one that pissed me off to no end. Which is supremely why I was pissed off when I found out the Game of the Year edition of Red Dead Redemption was two discs.
Yeah, because the other discs for Undead Nightmare.
Yeah, disc one has the core game, and the second disc has the multiplayer, which makes no sense to me at all.
Actually, no, the first disc has it. It has deals. It has the multiplayer.
No,
it just has all the.
Not in the Game of the Year edition.
No.
Game of the Year edition has the multiplayer on disc two, along with Undead Nightmare.
Oh.
Okay, I might have just done.
You know that would make sense.
I might have just done a stupid thing.
What'd you do? Did you press cancel?
Well, I thought I could make it an active download, so I hit the Xbox button to put it in the background, and for some reason it stopped the download altogether. So now I'm back to 3%.
Well done.
Hashtag blame your app 2013.
I thought I could make it an active download, apparently.
At this rate, we'll never get started!
Hey, I'm all the way up to 5%.
I at least did the smart thing and downloaded everything yesterday!
Well,
no, I had no idea about the download.
Same here.
I just started on a whim yesterday again, because not only that, but I can use my Iridium to buy more stuff for my upgrades.
Oh boy.
Yeah. For my
If I would have known, I could have stopped playing. Once I finished the AC3 DLC story mode, I could have went and downloaded this. Yes, I did download that. And let me just say, it's, what the hell were they on when they were making that DLC?
What, Assassin's Creed?
The third, AC3's story DLC.
I wouldn't know much about that, because I'm just going to come out and say it. I think Assassin's Creed is incredibly overrated.
I can understand that.
Shun!
Okay, 3DS.
I mean, it isn't as guilty as Call of Duty, but it's up there.
Well, at least. Well, I mean, I'm not gonna say it's different, but I mean, at least they try different things on, like, Call of Duty.
Right.
Keyword being try.
Yeah, keyword being try. And then that third game's ending almost ruined the entire franchise to me, but I decided to give it one last chance with 4.
Man. Okay, still the lyric challenged.
Hello, Alan.
Well, though, I've been liking it.
Okay, how many do I have left?
20.
1, 2, 3, 4. I saw 4. God dang it. There's never any quests left in SMT4.
Oh, are you? What are you 100%ing it?
It makes me. It's not an option.
Oh, you have no choice?
You have to complete it.
there's four different endings. There's basically the I give up ending. Then there's like if you're really there's the really good ending called Law, and then there's the Renegade ending called Chaos, and then there's
the good ending called? Was it called Blah?
It's called Law.
I am the Law.
And then there's the canon ending.
I blahed the game.
And the neutral one, you have to get 100% to get it.
I'm guessing the I give up ending is the bad ending.
Yeah, it's the worst of them.
No, it's the best ending in the game.
All these talks about endings makes me wonder how you'd handle a game that has multiple endings, you know, for a cast.
Yeah.
Something like either Mass Effect or even one of the 3D Fallout games.
Oh, you mean like going forward? Like, if for a sequel? Or what?
I just mean if he wanted to go out of his way to show off all the endings. I doubt he would. And then he would have to probably show off the DLC too. And
oops.
Yeah. I like the first Modern Warfare a little more compared to everything else.
It took 30 minutes of me playing Modern Warfare 2 to know that that stuff wasn't for me.
Yeah, I'm not big on COD either. I mean, I have no issues with it. I know there's a game like out of every year. I don't complain about it, but it's just not the game for me though.
No, you see,
say
I
what you will about EA though. They're at least saying they're at least.
And I was hoping that she would hear it when you did it. Yeah, I don't even know.
Say what you will about EA. They're at least smart.
I'm saying that because Cassidy said she didn't hear.
What?
What? That wasn't me.
What's happening?
A boot. A boot.
Anyways.
Oh, it wasn't me.
Yeah, that was weird.
Did someone forget to plug in for headphones?
Yep, I did.
Oh.
I was sending a snap chat.
As I was about to say.
I'm sorry. I didn't know my mic was
muted. They're at least. I gotta applaud them for not going the same path. Yeah, as Activision with Battlefield.
Wait, what game are we talking about?
Granted, they're still putting out they've been putting out an FPS for the last few years anyway. Yeah, which seems like it's been alternating the past few years between Medal of Honor and Battlefield.
Well, the bad thing about that, he's got to use Origin.
Ugh, Origin.
Yeah. For guides. Wait, what?
Battlefield 4, I'm kind of iffy about. It just, I mean, sure, the damage to the level, I mean, the damage to the actual, like, level, I think that's pretty awesome, like, how it's definitely, like, a lot more damage. Like, you could easily see, like, the damage apart from the...
Yes! Okay, sorry,
yes.
Apart from like Battlefield 3, but it just—I don't know why—it just looks kind of eh to me.
Godzilla. I agree.
Kiappa.
Hello, Craig.
Stupid poison.
Sepple auto win. Yes. I'm almost done my download. Is it done?
And before Red Ring of Death.
Heads up, by the way. Yeah, you'll have to back out to the splash screen before you can get into multiplayer.
I'll just dashboard.
No, you don't have to dashboard.
I know, but I want to play this.
I'm only at 56%, so you
have to... Okay, I probably didn't see that because I'm actually watching two different things right now. I'm switching off between this and some people ripping on the coming out of their shells behind the scenes.
Oh no! Oh, critic and the angry video game nerd.
No, not that. Just the thing itself.
Oh. Okay.
I like the exploding fireball in that effect. That
wait,
video.
So what? You won the update? You won the update? What?
Yes, I won the update. I have beaten the update.
100% completed update.
Yeah. That's the only game I 100% is downloaded.
Andy is the updatinist.
When icon is displayed, the bra. Thank you.
Right. Okay.
Not slagged in. What are you talking about, man?
What you talking about?
I am confused.
Good.
Why did it log me out? What the hell is that?
Oh, there's something over here.
It was because you bragged.
No. They found out it was a used game. Kappa. Oh, wait, they don't do that anymore. They were going to.
I'm still not going to get an Xbox One at launch anyway.
I don't even know what I'm getting.
I want to fortify my PC first.
I has me Wii U. That's my console so far.
Wii U equals best next gen.
Indeed.
Alright. I am in here now.
Yes.
There's my Epic guy. He's pretty sweet.
I'm at 72%.
Looks like some scarecrow guy.
His name is Jack.
Best name ever, 10 out of 10.
I know. Da, da.
10 out of 10.
Award-winning character.
Let's see.
Oh, his name's Zero. Never mind, I thought his name was Jack. Give him the name of Jack.
I should be in your recent players list, Andy.
Yeah, you are. You're down here.
Oh, I should use him.
Okay. Da, da,
da, da, da, da, da, da, da, da, da, da,
da, da, da, da, da, da, da,
da, da, da, da, da, da, da, da, da, da, da, da,
da, da, da, da, Oh, good. Boss time.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. The latest 360 update. It allows you to download like DLC and all that without using Microsoft points. You can use it with
I'm gonna take a controversial I like to think a controversial stance here and say I kind of don't like the transactions where it requires you to use real money. I didn't mind them using like points.
I didn't either. But sometimes I wish I could use it if I had the other option.
I just hated buying in bulk. Like, I needed like 20 points, I had to buy like 500.
Yeah, that's what pissed me off. I definitely hated.
Yeah, that's kind of what gets me too. Like, if I had the option to be able to get something like on my car, like on the fly, that would be nice. Instead of having to buy points, that would be nice. Like, if you could do either or, that's fine. That would have been fine with me. But how you can only do like one option, kind of does, sucks.
That's just my opinion, though. I really didn't mind point systems.
I didn't either. I didn't.
Like, I wouldn't have minded if they just put both in the cash system and left the point system in. Exactly. I would have been completely okay with that.
Yeah, exactly.
But nope. Microsoft just...
We want your real money.
Points, what is that?
Which is...
Points? What is this, 2006?
Now points are just a figment of our imagination. Just like the points on Whose Line.
I get that. Like points? What are points? Points are in the Matrix.
Points? Like you mean the points that you get from playing games? Oh!
Vadimch. Worst rim shot ever.
As we wait for everyone to finish their download.
94%. I don't know. We're getting there.
Why is it... Am I not on Xbox Live? No, I am.
Yeah, I know you could use the on-demand games. You could use points. I remember buying a game with my points.
Yeah.
It was the first Sonic All-Stars Racing. I got that on-demand.
I've heard the second one's pretty good.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
You have downloadable content that has not been installed. You must install the downloadable content before you can accept an invite from another player. What?
I'm probably gonna.
It means you have to back out to the title screen.
Yeah. I'm probably gonna get it for the Wii U though, because a lot of people have the Wii U version. But yeah, for the 360, it's not that bad. It's pretty fun.
Yeah.
Hey, my download completed.
But I doubt we're ever going to see any Sega, Sonic and Sega Sundays.
Yeah. Oh, that's that Mystic. Who does that?
There we go.
He does it for his Wii U.
Start button.
I need more multiplayer games for Wii U.
I only got like...
How many do I have? Standout multiplayer games on Wii U.
I have none!
There's obviously the award-winning game, Black Ops.
How about Pikmin? Does Pikmin have online?
I think Pikmin has online.
I think there is Monster Hunter Ultimate, but I'm not into Monster Hunter.
Yeah.
I haven't played it, so I have no say in that.
Yeah, I have the demo disc of Monster Hunter trying. I couldn't get it.
I played the demo of Monster Hunter Try, but I just completely failed everywhere when I played that.
You know, I would mind getting that. I heard like a lot of good things about that game.
If you're gonna play Monster Hunter in any facet, that's gonna be a huge time sink.
Yeah.
So, if you're gonna play it, you better be prepared to play it.
Just start 6 p.m. The next day.
Yeah. Welcome to 24-hour
Monster
Hunter marathon. of course. When we last left off, we were trying to escape the man.
That's right.
The man.
We got to the newest
like place, right?
Yeah.
And we nearly, and I more or less ended the stream. Turning the car around a couple times because you wouldn't stop singing about certain songs. I can't remember what it was that made me want to turn around.
Yeah. Okay, 3DS time over. I don't even remember what I was doing.
3 golden key available. I have 5 golden keys. Where am I getting golden keys from?
I have 10 somehow, and you don't see me complaining.
Two.
Yes, I have a golden ticket.
Yes, I got a golden.
Hundred. So.
These golden keys are just flying out of gearboxes. Wahoo.
Oh, I'm going the complete opposite way of everyone.
I might have alerted everyone.
Oh my god, my guys.
I don't remember how to play.
How do I border land?
Point gun, shoot!
Point gun, guys, shoot, explosion.
Hands are very shaky right now. Must be because it's cold.
Point gun, shoot,
Michael J. Fox?
Explosion.
Holy crap, we gotta get used to that. Alright, hold on. Why is my guy drunk?
Your guy has Parkinson's.
Your guy is drunk?
Actually, yeah.
There is a cat that gets your player drunk.
There is?
Oh my god, that's amazing.
I'm
there
not
is?
Kidding. If you have the Dragon Keep DLC, it's called the Grog Nozzle.
Oh, that's
He feels drunk. You should probably go home.
Drunk.
I wish all of us had DLC.
Oh no.
I'm
out! I got you. Don't worry.
Oh, hi, field rat.
Okay, never mind.
Oh my god.
Oh, everybody's dying.
Everything
went wrong.
No.
First 5 minutes in, everybody's dying.
Oh wait, that's right. I can just do that. I forgot I have resurrect.
Oh my god.
It looks like I'm gonna be using it.
I do not feel your pain.
I do not feel your mortal pain.
Yeah,
maybe
for now, anyway. Once we get to the later part of the game, then I become a part of an even playing field.
Hopefully.
Help over here.
Phil's here. Oh, god, oh, that scared the shit out of me.
I'll take that.
I
forgot you're a siren.
Have such a slow reload.
Well, I need that.
Sirens are epic.
Yes, indeed. They are epic, but the psycho, while epic as well, is OP.
I heard the psycho really is OP. 5 years ago.
Yeah, if you go down the middle tree first, you have no reason to die ever.
Yeah, he was 31 the entire time, so.
Yeah.
Don't worry. That's nothing.
Oh, hi, midget rat.
Grenade's here.
Don't worry, Andy will still die a lot.
When won't he?
Exactly.
Talk about.
Ow!
That's only in RPGs.
That must have hurt.
Oh wait, this is.
It's an RPG in the loosest sense.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I call it more of an FPS.
It's an FPG.
FPG.
Hey, it says Atlas. Well,
FPGs are like Portal.
I found a big walking spider thing.
Oh, kill it with fire. What if it's a spider,
that's a
kill it with
beast.
Fire.
You want to see
is
what
crazy.
It does? When you kill it?
Yeah. Shoot in the foot.
Oh,
Andy, go take
those things.
Actually, it's only weak spot, and it can only be damaged by critical hits.
Oh, I got a critical. I got another critical.
That's how
all
it's
the criticals.
I told you, the weak spot is only the gold. The gold fuck me lights.
Pass.
Now it's gonna explode.
Watch out.
Quick, get all of ten
money. You might get toasted. Oh, there's another one. I'm playing the safe game. I'm taking the high ground. Don't mind me.
I'm collecting all the monies.
Yeah.
Oh, there I. How did I get down? Probably from that.
Now,
what
is hitting me?
Blind
sight. Oh, what the fuck are you?
I
guess that's not a smart idea. Never mind.
Somebody might want to save me.
Okay, keep your shirt on, damn it.
Yay!
Well, if
see
that's
ya,
the
Andy.
Case here.
Oh, come on, die! Oh, damn it!
Thank you.
So did anyone manage to see the new short for Borderlands 2 the other day that dropped?
No, I heard about it though. Isn't it a live action thing, or?
No, it's a prologue video to the Dragon Keep DLC.
God, I keep thinking like whenever somebody goes up from the Siren's powers, I keep thinking just
them.
Like they're flying up in space.
They've released two shorts, but no new Claptrack mini episode.
I am disappointed.
Okay.
I imagine they would have to put out a new Claptrap short when Game of the Year comes out.
Yeah.
It makes no sense why they wouldn't.
Dang it.
I'll eventually get the DLC for this, so I'm just not sure when.
Oh.
I'll probably get it when the Game of the Year comes out.
I'm good.
Oh my god. Okay, well, I gotta stay away from that thing.
If I was, if I was quicker.
I didn't make it.
Yeah, I know.
I just died in my arms!
What the hell is that?
It must have been
everything's
something.
Going completely wrong.
I know, I don't even know what's happening. Oh, I got this! No!
Not even 2 minutes into the game, everything.
I would have killed him.
That was all my fault. I will take the onus on that.
Blame Crazy Dude. Oh, god,
all
these racks are so hard.
Don't
I
you
have a
shotgun. Don't you have healing bullets on allies yet, app?
Yeah,
he does. I remember he said he put that on.
See, the problem was, though, I kept dying. So it's kind of hard to use it when I'm dead.
Just use it on yourself.
How do I shoot myself?
You gotta come over here, guys.
This isn't Persona 3.
Quickly, here I am.
I'm coming.
I think only like one person probably will get that reference.
What the hell is hitting me? Oh,
probably.
Ow!
Whoosh! Up the ladder.
I could heal Andy.
What?
Andy, get over here!
What?
Don't shoot it.
What, this badass?
No. Even
over
better.
Here.
Even better.
Oh.
Even.
Oh, it's still the same thing over there.
Get over here, damn it!
I shot it from above, 10 out of 10.
I was trying to kill something. It was attacking me.
Oh no, it got free!
Oh! Damn
wait.
It!
Was that thing flying?
No, it was flying in space!
Like, yeah, basically.
Aw.
Damn it!
Oh well.
Arsec all over again! We were trying to set it up! And then it was too late.
Damn.
But enough about that.
I think this Skype call can constitute for more Car 6.
Maybe. We don't have time for it right now.
Aww.
Instead, we have time to move to next area.
I guess I'll head that way now.
Oh, hi, Volatail. Velociraptor Chrysalisk.
You pronounce good!
I am good with English!
Echo boom.
Zeppo has better English than me.
Wow. That's really saying something.
Oh, you guys were fighting that, okay. I was wondering where everyone was.
No, we're just having a swell time over
here. I should pull off an app here.
Run me over with the Banshee.
No, shoot this random barrel and say, what is this doing? Damage all my health.
I honestly didn't know what it did the first time.
Usually barrels explode?
I thought it contained some goodies. It did not.
In what
Oh my gosh, you're dying.
These would be in that barrel? Laughs? Would it be a barrel of laughs?
Would it be a barrel
I
of...
I laughed.
Barrel of...
Oh crap.
I
am making my way.
Oh no, I'm not dead.
Hi.
I am taking the hits. I tried to use my revive on you, but instead it lifted the guy up, so. The thought was
that thing.
It went boom.
What? I have no ammo on this gun? What the hell?
It go boom.
Dead.
Yay,
yeah,
monies!
Oh!
We have all 10 monies.
Charged right at me there.
Okay, they're all coming after me. This is not cool.
Do I have to come bail you guys out?
Wouldn't mind.
Oh, nope. I was gonna hide in this cave, then more chrysalis came out. Chrysalis.
You got this.
Yeah, I hit one of them. I'm almost dead.
Nice. I've actually hit something.
God, are you just trying to get more money?
Maybe. I saw you being told.
I thought you were running away. I was like, wait, why are you touching me?
Do you honestly feel the need to kill all these rats with things?
They keep attacking.
I had
See,
them.
They keep attacking.
I was doing all right on them.
Don't bother them until you're low on health and they're constantly bugging you. That's my rule of thumb with rats.
I wasn't the one that started shooting them. They just started attacking me.
That's what they want you to do.
Ooh, this pizza.
They're dead.
Now, I have my amazing talking shotgun.
No, I need to find a way to shoot myself so I could regain health.
That's not how that works.
It should.
Alright, so I guess back over here.
There we go.
Oh, hi!
Money!
Woo!
Did one of you... Hey, Vianfi, did you get at least a screen cap of that?
I wish I did. I honestly wish
Damn
I
it!
Did.
That makes it even more disappointing. Oh well. It's early. We'll still have more. We'll have time for more fun.
There'll be something.
So, why are we split into two parties?
I don't know. Me and Aff are over here, because I think this is where we need to go,
well,
right?
We're gonna find the door out of here. That
sounds like a plan.
Here's a weapons chest. No reason to trust me. I get that. Or a shield's chest, whatever.
I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be reading what they're saying, but if I am, yeah.
Just get whatever has the green arrows.
I'm talking about what Cortana was saying there. Okay. I'm not sure if I was supposed to be listening.
Yeah, I'm good.
But what generic Cortana was saying.
She knows where the key is.
This is where we need to go, right?
No, if we want to go down... You know where I was...
Oh, hey.
Where me and Vianfi found...
Yeah, it's where you guys found that bird.
Yeah. Oh. App, we're in the complete wrong way.
Oh.
And then there's like a
way to go
elevator.
The game, by the way.
Oh, is this the next area?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll get warped anyways.
Thank you.
God, you're completely... Oh, okay. Oh, hey, I leveled up. I just noticed.
Yeah, that's why I said congrats on the ding.
Oh.
The ding ding dong.
Ding ding dong.
We're finding out all of life's answers here.
Yeah.
Invisible all right. Assholes. Let's... Oh, okay. Oh, boy.
Did I level up as well?
No.
I thought I did.
I always level up before you, remember?
Oh! Look at this!
It's an
up,
that's why.
What's this? There's color everywhere.
Awesome. Hey, killer. I phased the city.
There we go.
Big deal. Find a way back here as quick as you can.
Oh boy, thrashers. Thrashers. No, not thrashers. These are... I forgot what they're called.
Okay. Why don't you do the honors?
Well, I don't need ammo, so I don't...
Hey! Fast travel's over here, dude.
Oh, that's what? Right. We gotta do this.
Oh, actually, what's in this?
And then...
What is in the loot?
Nothing.
I need
app,
something.
What did you do?
Money.
Why is Sanctuary off the map?
Blame Bryce in 2013.
5 seconds to explain this shit. I think I
know how to get you blew it up. You really blew it up.
Damn you! Damn you all to hell!
You blew it up.
I just want to point out that the cake was a lie.
I'd just like
spoilers.
To point out your fault.
These apps, spoilers, the cake is a lie. For the one person who hasn't played through Portal.
Yeah.
Stalkers, that's what they're called. Really
why did where all these things come from? Why do they want my blood?
Everything in this game wants your blood.
I know,
even
but
the grass wants your blood.
Dude, they have a shield, and when their shield is fully charged, they can go stealth.
They scare me. Somebody should probably throw a grenade.
Shield. They're moving
grenade. Oh jeez.
Somehow none of us took any damage. Nice.
For me,
well,
that's
just that
lag.
Ha! Oh.
Alright,
blah.
Yeah, wait.
Kaboom!
Okay, that works. Ow, it threw a rock at me.
Oh, there's another one? I didn't know.
Big rock?
Didn't see him. Oh, there's another one. What the heck?
Ooh, there's something over here.
Die.
Hopefully.
That was therapeutic right there.
Killing is therapeutic, says 20 out of 20 doctors.
No, it can't be 20 out of 20. It's always 9 out of 10. You never find out who that 10th
I didn't want to fight him.
Oh,
what
get
the heck?
Over. Get over.
No.
I don't even know where you are.
I didn't want to fight.
Crossing
I
want to stream here.
I wanted to fight the Scarecrow Man.
No.
He wants to fight Jack Skellington.
Yes.
Ah, what the heck?
You want to see what the spirit of Halloween is.
Oh, that guy's hitting me, okay.
Now, Andy, since you're an assassin, you can actually see the stalkers. I do think. But when they go stealth.
Damn it. Just dying here. It's okay.
Oh! Well, there I go.
Ah! What? What is happening? Oh, okay.
Everything is going wrong, as always.
No, I didn't even know what was happening.
Grenade!
Yeah, I got it out.
There we go.
Hold the explosion!
Everything exploded.
Shotgun here.
Okay, I need
shotgun.
To...
Shotgun.
Enemy flying around here.
Ooh,
let's see,
84 by 10.
So much to learn.
Oh, controller unplug.
Generous 1%.
I need new batteries. God dang it.
10% chance to hurt your attack.
That's why I always have an extra pair of AA's at the ready when I.
Good thing for my plug-in charger.
Yeah, it can now regenerate health. That is. Awesome.
I don't have a plug-in charger. Yeah, but I do have rechargeables.
Something
right,
is stuck.
I'm gonna hide the corner and look for some batteries. Okay.
I also have the rechargeable one too, that's what I was talking about.
Unsurprising.
I just keep it on my charger.
Okay, I'll wait for you guys to come down.
Okay. There's no fall damage.
God damn, Andy, stay
Why are you shooting me?
Because his bullets are candy.
Yeah,
I know.
I can heal you.
But I found health though.
Well, fine then. I'll remember that next time.
Stay still.
Well, I know you can heal, but I was gonna grab the health I was wanting to use.
I didn't know there's health over there.
There was.
Down this way, gentlemen.
Wait, which way? Oh, wait, there's the guy right here.
Die!
Yeah. Ow! Alright, down this way.
Ow! I'm being hit by something, but I have no idea what.
That's what I was wondering. Before.
If you don't know where it's coming from, it's probably a stalker. That's the rule of thumb.
I found him.
I found some batteries, and my headphones are not plugged in.
Oh, he's resistant to that shit, damn it. No way.
If you got a corrosive weapon here, now may be a good time to pull it out.
I do not.
I think I might have one. I'm gonna look.
Okay,
fire.
Oh, later, Al.
Do I really have no corrosive guns? Well then.
I'm coming. Don't worry.
Oh, what? What even hit me? Oh, this guy.
Somehow you got up and...
I am running down the hill to you guys.
I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
Ah. I'll get this guy.
I gotcha. Just in case you can't.
Oh, I had him. He was so low.
Your eyes deceive you. An illusion fools you all. I aim for the kill.
Oh god. Oh yes, I leveled
up! Everything is exploding!
When isn't everything exploding?
Well, I don't mind, except when it's right next to me.
Everything
on Pandora almost... Did you know that, like, a certain percentage of Pandora isn't exploded yet? That's bullshit! By Torg!
I'm scared.
Healthier!
Still here.
Level up here.
You need it, man.
I do need it. Wait, oh. Eh, got it.
Can't take the bridge, we gotta go the other way.
That's right, we gotta go through this thing.
And if you don't know why you can't take that bridge, why don't one of us demonstrates what happens?
Ooh, I will.
Yeah, I don't get it.
Oh,
time to go
can
use
I got
the
you?
Bridge.
Yeah.
Yay. Let's go. Oh, okay.
App volunteer. Well, App's just over there.
I'm over
right
here.
Yeah. Don't mind us. We'll just go in and take care of business and lower
oh,
the
bridge. Oh, you guys are just over there. Okay.
Yeah, we're over here. You guys take care of business.
We'll
I'm just gonna go over here.
Over here.
Take all the loot from you two.
Oh, hold on.
How about I lower the bridge for you guys?
Not cool.
Hey,
I guess they don't want the bridge.
I found a bridge.
Damn. There's explosions everywhere.
I'm here.
Alright.
Ow.
Oh, there's a guy behind me.
Subbot's coming up.
Oh, I thought he was around me. Oh, that guy right there. What the heck is going on with the recoil in this gun?
What gun are you using?
Hello, Ryu.
What brand is it anyway? Oh, wait.
Ah, we'll take that.
Oh boy, there's the lunar thingy. Nothing bad can happen here at all.
How about we wait for everyone?
I'm here.
How appropriate. My best gun is my sniper. It's a flammable one, too.
Thank you,
okay. Let's just go walk along and pick this. Oh, what the hell is that?
It's a gluttonous thrasher.
I know
Kill
it.
It's Pikachu.
Actually,
Pikachu,
that can be
I use you.
Have you ever seen that video? That video is so priceless.
Ow.
It's Pikachu, and it's like actually Clefairy. He's like, God damn it!
That was easy.
Oh, hello.
And again, everything's easy when you have an OP level character with you.
No, app. No.
Stay still.
Thanks, I needed that.
Why you hit me? No, I'm not. I have 7 HP left.
You were trying to touch my character in an appropriate way.
I did not.
I am filing a lawsuit.
Hey, it could be worse. It could be a Kirby game like Kirby Superstar or Kirby's Return to Dreamland.
Fair enough. Oh, somehow Andy got fully healed. Okay, then.
Yeah.
Magic. Got no plan to
stop Jack. Aliens.
I want to get up here. All right.
Andy winning in Mario Kart Wii. Aliens.
I succeeded in Mario Kart Wii. That must have been aliens. We almost got killed opening
the vault. Everybody's
perfect 60.
Just died.
Well, now we're almost
getting everybody's batteries just died.
No.
No.
I don't think so. Anyway, next area.
I'm so fucking confused.
That's where the thing is that I was talking about before.
Hey.
So.
More car sex?
No. The other thing to get an achievement. You know the one if you've played before.
I think I do. I want to say I do.
Don't give it away.
I don't even know what's going on.
I don't think I've gotten this achievement. See, this
okay.
Oh, hello, Pro Pikachu. Speaking of the devil, there's a Pikachu in my chat.
It's a Plumbloom.
Throw a Pokeball.
Let's go this way, folks.
Not too much. Not too much.
Just follow my lead.
I'm kind of stuck in here. There we go.
You're getting shot at. I see that.
We're being attacked by,
I will snipe these things.
We're being attacked by the HAL 3000.
Oh, okay, you can kill him.
Yeah, I'll kill it and you'll get the XP.
No.
Isn't that how Borderlands works?
Yeah.
Sharing is caring.
Do all the killing, let the other people get the glory.
That's how life works. What do you do?
Totally does!
Isn't Shang just
oh
wonderful?
God, that lag
doesn't seem too bad for me.
It's I shot just, like 5 pistols and then it actually hit him like 2 minutes later.
Oh, this guy's getting sniped. Oh, okay, well, that can happen.
Must be never mind. Then.
Yeah, never mind! I was gonna snipe that dude in the head and he gets lifted up in the air.
You're welcome.
Snipe this. Oh, okay, nope.
Oops.
Maybe a bit too reckless there. I need this kill.
Oh! Holy shit!
You know you're screwed once your highest level dies.
Oh!
I can't heal you because I'm dying.
I got this.
I'm
hold on.
Mode.
Yes! Oh my god, I'm so low again. What the fuck?
I managed to save
two loaders. What?
Oh, that guy's right there. That's why.
I will owe you. Oh god. Somebody save me.
That guy's right there, that's why he got hit.
All of the fire.
Okay, enough of that.
Where'd he go? What? Oh, he's right there.
Everyone back up? I think...
Oh.
Ignore them if you...
No!
Oh my god!
Everyone's
god.
Dying!
I got this guy.
Unbelievable!
I got this guy.
Better.
Yeah, I got him.
I'm not gonna make
it.
Yep, see? Told ya.
I'm dead.
Oh, I was there!
We were all there. Meanwhile, we will wait for him, and then we will proceed. Look out, right. Exploder!
Oh, Jesus!
Everything is going wrong, as always.
Hello, exploding robot.
Healing. Well, there goes the $500.
What are we gonna spend it on?
Probably the hooker. You know, Moxie!
Oh, I thought you were gonna say the one dressed as a scarecrow.
What?
Oh. proceed.
Yes. Definitely me. You're right. How did you know?
I am psychic.
Okay, where is it?
Kind of fits because your guy is, or your person is.
Okay, it's over here. Good. Follow me if you can.
Ooh, that looks fun. That looks fun to a GTA 4 gay Tony. Right there.
Everybody here? I'll wait until everyone's here.
Woo! Oh, I want to hold this rock.
Slowpoke, VN!
Ha-ha.
I'm here. Oh, this achievement.
Yeah! Now you know what I'm talking about.
Holy
yeah, leader. This one! I mean, what? What's this achievement?
Well, I don't know. What? Right?
Look up at the sky.
I see blue.
No. Look directly in... Look up...
That right there?
Yeah, wait. You see it?
Perfect double rainbow.
All the way. It's so intense.
Oh my god. Internet references.
Indeed. Bleep bloop. Check bleep your bloop. Achievements.
Let's see. I got two... messages.
What does it mean?
What does it even mean?
Double rainbow all the way across the sky. Yeah! So intense.
Andy should try out for Canadian Idol.
There's no such thing anymore.
Oh, I was just about to ask, is that really a thing?
It was a thing.
It used to be.
Because, you know, American Idol, it was an American thing, you know.
Alright, guys, I'm sacrificing myself. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, no.
Alright, here we go.
That seems a lot more
right
better in
my
head.
Kamikaze.
Yay for no fall damage.
Heal Andy while we walk. Maybe if I can ever reload.
So aren't you glad you got another achievement thanks to me?
Bleep bloop.
Thanks.
Well, it's helping me helping you.
That is
helping
true.
Me helping you, because I'm helping you helping yourself. Wait, what?
Confusing.
Exactly. Yes.
So how about those heels? Where are they?
The heels are alive with the sound of...
Not heels, heels.
They want to do that now for specific reasons.
I was waiting for them heels, but I never got them.
Don't
well,
place
you were running away.
Don't place the beacon yet, though.
Yeah, there's my heels.
This mailbox has a mustache and a top hat. This is the best mailbox ever.
If you're low on ammo, there's also a station over here.
Is there a healing station over there?
It is out of order.
Oh. Okay, then good. That wasn't pointless then.
I don't really need ammo, so...
I do.
Yeah, I'm good on ammo too.
I use my ammo to heal.
Unless everyone's ready.
Let me see.
Where is the? Oh,
ooh,
there's
that. That's gory.
It's right around the corner by the by the gun, shop.
Okay, I'm good.
Riding around on a pony while eating pie. Sounds a trip.
Heaven.
Okay, I'm good.
Boing.
Yeah, I'm ready now.
VNV's like the Sonic Spring.
All right, let's hit it.
Boing.
And then
I am the Scenic Spring.
Scenic Spring.
It's transmitting the supply request now.
It's bleeding.
Just gotta wait a
oh,
few
no.
minutes and...
Angel, that's enough. You can stop pretending to help the bad guys now. Angel?
Cortana, whose side are you on?
We don't have
this game is the fast traveling.
I'm just gonna stand on this. Oh, there's guys.
Turn home.
I see them.
Oh, this is my shotgun. I thought this was my sniper.
Oh, you're dead. I'm coming to help you. Oh,
yay.
You're okay.
I'm just gonna stay back here and just
God, I love singularity grenades. They just bring the they just bring you
out
everyone
ow.
Right in front of you.
They just bring the fun to you.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like having that one perk as a siren here as well.
Oh. Loaders.
Things are blowing up everywhere.
Loaders, schmoters. We've handled worse. We took on Wilhelm and Liv.
Wilhelm was one of the easiest bosses ever, though.
They made it out to be tough as balls, though.
Even if you were on solo, though, it was still a pretty easy boss fight. Estimated processing time, 3 to 6 weeks. No. Move some data around. See if I can bump you up in the queue. We'll just stay here for 3 weeks, fending each other, fending off against the robots.
Yeah, we're not going anywhere anytime soon anyway.
Oh, loader, loader.
I thought this person
do something.
I am kind of.
You moron! You let the beacon get destroyed.
Oh, what the heck?
I got it. There you go.
Oh, okay. I'm back alive somehow.
Why we shouldn't let App control anything.
I'm just staying back here to heal your inevitable deaths.
Hey. Yeah, inevitable.
I mostly meant Andy, don't worry.
What?
You're the supply of half my XP.
That's cool. That's cool.
And the other half? What? Are they from missions that you complete?
It's from
me.
I was gonna say, it's just from the XP I leech.
You leech off my XP?
Probably how you get half of your money, too. Just leeching off other players when they pick it up.
Pretty much. Not even gonna pretend to deny it.
Healing over here.
I am God. I am on the highest roof ever.
What's the grinder?
What's the grinder?
Oh, this thing. Never
this
mind.
This is the grinder!
Yet we're on top of it and it's not grinding.
Stuff gets grounded.
Darn it. Looks like somebody made some ground meat earlier, judging by those blood stains. Send in the constructors.
I want they were making tacos.
Tacos.
He don't sound happy!
Gun loader, oh boy. And oh hi,
I have none of the DLC. This is still a first playthrough for me.
Wait until his shield drops and then attack the constructor's eye.
Oh, I need
I'm
that.
I'm just staying up here.
Watch out this turret. He's getting ya.
Dead.
Oh, I had him.
Guns, bitches!
Let me get that.
Ooh. Oh, hey, I got a
singularity. Oh, no!
Getting a singularity
what the
grenade
fuck?
Mod.
Oh, okay. That works.
Told you, that's what I'm saying back here for.
Oh, hi, another constructor. Oh, he's dead.
Yeah.
His health here.
You're welcome.
Nice. I will pick that up. Pingus, yes, I can.
All the Pinguses.
You're right, Zappo.
All Pinguses, Pingus.
Files gone, batch.
I just shut off the moon base's oxygen supply.
That only works when Max is playing, but he doesn't have this game for 360. Because he likes to play by himself.
What, does he have it for PC?
No, PS3. Worse.
That is worse!
John the non-believer!
He'd be like, no!
Then again, I'm getting GTA 5 for PS3. I have no elbow complain. I know.
I should say, boo!
All you want, I just... Good. I don't give a damn if it's gonna be more popular on Xbox. I just...
On the Xbox. Oh, God.
Ah, oh, what is the hell? It's hitting
he's
me here.
Help.
Okay.
Got him.
Well, I need that help over there. If that is H, it is. Oh, that was. Oh, that was my fire scan. Okay. I was wondering what that was.
We have problems.
Okay.
When do we not have problems? Some people don't already know.
Run! Jump! It's almost
here. Just wow, halfway already? On the level up bar? I just leveled up too.
The beacon just closed.
Give me a
Quick, get the hell out of here.
Get us out of here.
Max says no, it doesn't.
And we're getting the heck out of here. I would have found it kind of funny if
you
would have made
that.
It out on time.
I was reading that gun.
Oh.
And then someone takes the
board. I saw
it
on stream, like, right when
thanks.
You got up, your sniper.
Okay, thanks.
You're welcome, Andy.
Okay, thanks.
It's okay, we can go back in a... Yeah, pretty soon, actually, since there's a string of missions...
I don't need it.
Yeah, that can make us go down that line.
Oh, do I have one? Oh, I do.
Oh! No! My turn! I have 10 of them.
Ooh, it's not as good.
Salad
no,
then!
Actually, hold on. It does a lot of damage, though, but...
Rocket launchers always do a lot of damage, though.
Well, it is also a torque, so it's gonna
why
do extra damage.
Actually,
why
I'll take
I
it.
Just conserk? Why?
I'll take
why?
This nuke.
No, I don't want to... Wait,
I opened it this time.
I'll take this freaking nuke.
And there's no... There are guns you can't use!
But they're
take it
so
and sell
pretty
it.
And shiny.
No, I'll probably use it. Because it's freaking rocket launcher.
Go ahead, neither of these are not appealing to me.
Same here.
Bleep bloop.
Bleep bloop. What do we got here? Oh, can I change my name finally? Yes! Alright.
Accuracy, stamina.
His name's gonna be.
Bloop bloop.
Alright, I'll be Jack.
Let's see.
There. Sting like a bee. Let's see what we got. Ooh, that orange one looks pretty cool. Oh, his eyes glow. That's pretty sweet. Oh no, his eyes always does. Okay.
Yeah.
Never mind. Oh, that is sweet. Okay.
I don't know if I'm the only one that noticed it before. If I noticed it right away, but you know, when with the new dashboard update, but. The hue of the
I have enough. Yes,
sir, is a bit here. It has darkened a little.
Yeah, I noticed that.
What's that?
The cursor.
What? Which cursor?
Ooh, the shield. Dashboard cursor.
Oh it, yeah, it is. Yeah.
I think it was more to on the new color of the thing. You know, for Xbox One.
The Xbox One.
Oh, wait, what? Oh, I didn't want to do that.
Alright, I'll save the last two golden keys for my other
profile.
Where
was that?
Ooh,
where was
hello.
That?
Where
yeah!
is the health station?
That's pretty sweet.
It's next to the main base thingy.
Hello, I'm 42 people in one.
Which one do I want to get?
Yeah, that's a pretty cool skin. I gotta say, that is pretty sweet.
We're so sweet.
I'll keep my iridium.
Okay, that's the skin of the year. Right there.
Yeah, I don't need that.
That looks so cool.
Was that from the Halloween promotion last year? I can't remember.
It was a Halloween promotion? I didn't even
know
that.
Yeah, there were Halloween skins and heads.
This is Halloween.
Oh, wow, I got a lot of points to spend here. Okay,
I might actually fit this one up. My skills are sharp. I don't know. Reload speed's higher slightly.
Oh,
I can see inside is
too
way
short.
Higher. Okay, screw it, I'll do it.
Damn, that's too bad.
Ooh, that's a cool looking.
Not too bad. Just doing some Borderlands 2.
why not? One more.
I still can't find the healing station.
Do you like my new skin?
Pretty and awesome. Shields I hate.
No, that's not the healing
need?
Station. Maybe this
I don't
is
think
a
I need
station.
Ammo, I don't know.
There should be a healing station near your head.
What's this here? Nah, just not a really good pistol.
No. Oh, this is ammo. I don't need ammo.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh, here's the healing place. Let's see. Ooh, they might have better.
Now, God dang it, I can find every machine except for the healing station.
It's over here.
There are like four different ways to get healed.
Over here.
There's the Zeds inside. There's three ways in Zeds and one by Marcus's shop. How can you fail to find healing?
I found one.
It's actually a skill. I'm pretty good at it.
It's a skill he's adopted from playing too much Borderlands.
Everything looks the same.
I'll put that on. And...
No, everything looks the same? No, that's Call of Duty and Gears of War. Try again.
I actually like Gears of War. Just saying.
Oh, that's you. It's not my cup of tea.
Require Psycho. Okay.
Psycho Choir? What?
Yeah.
Wow, my character is significantly shorter than Andy's.
Yes. I have a pretty good, cool skin. Right now. I look like a tiger.
Wow, now I can find like a million medical whatever. Now that I'm not looking for it, I can find it. Quick travel!
That's just your luck, isn't it?
It is.
Alright.
Can't find any of the healing. Immediately is able to find it all after he finds it.
Why do my headphones keep unplugging? God dang it.
Echo. There we go.
My headphones are in now.
I thought I could hear echo.
You ready to progress plot?
Plot's a thing in this game?
Actually, yes, it is.
I thought all I had to do was shoot things.
Should we go do some side missions first, or...?
We can turn this in first.
Oh yeah, we should probably go do that.
Oh yeah, there's this, isn't it? Let's see what I get.
Let's see.
Damn.
That's not too bad.
One more try. Let's see.
Mellow yellow.
What do I got?
Ooh, it's kinda cool.
Damn.
In a fit of extreme paranoia, I hid my notes on the opening of the vault and promptly forgot their locations. While I grind my teeth to dust and frustration.
Actually, I like that one.
Oh,
good.
Wait, what?
You're not dead.
That's oh, good. You're not dead.
Wow, you're a badass. I'm glad you're okay.
Right.
Sorry. Oh, apparently people are handing stuff in or something. I don't know.
I don't know what's going on. I just wait till.
Yeah, I wasn't sure what was happening either. I know I'm seeing. I'm seeing like I'm making 3,000 experience. Like I'm just playing a slot machine, making 3,000 XP.
I'm following Andy, which I recognize is not a good idea because you have no better clue of where to go than I do.
I found it.
Okay. Hey, I found. Yes.
I'm standing on their map. They hate it.
We are true professionals.
Yes.
Yeah, you stay classy.
Hey, she looks like me. Stop copying
me. She really is you. Inception.
The first is a am I supposed to be listening to what she's saying?
Competitor deterrence field? What, like a death wall?
Also, why do our characters never speak?
They make grunts.
Our characters speak.
Yeah, our characters speak. Have you not even heard?
I'll be honest.
They talk a lot when you kill a lot of things or use your abilities.
Oh, buy me
Hero talks in haikus.
When you try to revive people, they do.
The Gunzerker is like a Mexican, and I'm not gonna lie, I don't know what the siren sounds like.
Like I got something real quickly here. I'm out of time. Do what you will, but promise me this. Okay, that was weird.
You're also leaving out the Mechromancer and the Psycho. The Mechromancer here probably has the best. You're the coolest personality out of the Fault Hunters. Made it sound a little bit
possible. Yeah, I agree with that.
That bitch down. I'm coming.
I'm just gonna position myself right here.
If anyone's gonna shut her down, it has to be you.
I threw a grenade. Ow!
Head to the Hyperion.
What the heck was that?
A rolling thunder.
I was trying to figure out what RB did. It throws grenades.
You only realize now that the right bumper is used for grenades.
Got something new for
you.
Do
you really want me
later,
to
42. Yeah. I love it. I'm still on excellent.
All right. So do we go?
You played the first game, right?
A long time ago. When Andy was still young.
The fuck's that mean?
Argue he's still young now.
The fuck does that mean?
Hopefully we get to solve a murder, guys.
We do that all. We murder all the time. Should we really be solving them now?
Apparently for the mystery crew.
Scooby Dooby Doo. Are
you? You want to solve a murder? Okay, we'll solve a murder. It's this guy, but it is this guy. This guy. Don't hit the button yet. Don't hit the button.
Which guy? Hold on. Which guy? Show me. Which guy?
This guy right here.
No. This guy here?
This guy right here. This guy I'm pointing at.
This guy.
Where are you? Oh, you're right there. This guy here?
Yeah. This guy right here that...
No.
This goof?
Pointing the wrong direction, moron!
Who's on first?
Right here. What's on second?
You's on
Wait,
third.
This guy here.
Yes. This guy.
This guy I'm looking at.
This guy is unfucking believable.
This freaking goof right here. And he wouldn't have gotten away with it if it wasn't for those meddling kids and that damn dog. Whoopie doobie doo! Anyways, let's start.
So now we gotta go question Moxie and Zed, apparently.
And kill them all?
The marshal himself.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Whee!
Oh, yeah. We also gotta do that.
I heard a gunshot a couple of hours back.
Why don't you go to the bar and go back
on the concrete. Single bullet to his throat. And I saw one of these gutter boys running away. And that's
he looks like Harrison Ford, I don't know why.
Is someone gonna go to Zed's?
I'm going to Moxie's. Oh, well, hi, Moxie.
Yeah, but he's going to Zed's.
I'm just having fun bouncing on people's heads.
That's all that app does.
I don't know what's going on. I just shoot stuff. I told you this.
I guess I'll go to Zed.
Not to mention you get blamed for a number of things.
Pretty much.
That's where it. Okay.
That's most
app is the new Bryson.
Someone's already got there.
Oh, and when this all gets resolved, Andy, I would have a certain thing queued up if you have that.
Oh, what thing?
CSI Miami, if you know what I mean.
Oh. Hold on here. Good thing it's still up.
Alright.
Don't hit it yet.
I had to find it.
When to hit it.
Okay. I gave myself a challenge. Bounce on all four heads. Come on, I can do this.
Yeah, I did.
My question
it.
Is...
I ain't sorry.
Oh, what? Okay.
Done.
What?
Man, good job, Debbie.
Okay.
Barlow thought he could snipe an innocent
man. How did we know that he did it, though?
That.
Who cares? Oh. He's dead. Right. Can I shoot stuff now?
Wait, was that it?
Yeah, that was it!
I played it.
Best quest ever.
You couldn't find the CSI Miami clip?
No, I found it. I played it, like, right as soon as he said it.
Oh, yes! 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 Thank you! That was satisfying.
When did this turn into a Daniel Bryan match?
Hold on, I gotta see this again. I have my stream up on my iPod right now, so I'm looking at it.
Yeah, I need to look again.
If you can hear this, and you're sane enough to understand what I'm saying, head to Sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you, or how well defended you think you are. The Hyperion Army is coming to wipe you out. If you want to survive, you get a gun, you come
dun, 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 dun. Running in circles.
Yeah, nice, it did. Awesome. That was sweet. Okay.
Alright, so...
Another highlight reel there.
Alright, so where's everybody? Okay, I'm here.
I'm running around like...
Running around in this...
Okay, what do we want to do, guys?
I guess some side quests so we could level up some.
I want to jump.
Oh, for a second there, I thought that said Jesse McCartney.
Oh, wait, that kills me.
I was going to make some joke about the Beatles right there, but that wasn't just Jesse McCartney.
You fell in one of the flaps at the central peak, didn't you?
Maybe.
I was gonna make a joke about the
hashtag
the
finding
Beatles right
ways
here.
To die.
I was gonna make a joke about the Beatles right here because I thought this guy's name was Jesse McCartney, but I decided not to. Because it's not Jesse McCartney.
It's obviously his brother, Justin McCready.
Dun, dun, dun. Wee.
He wrote that one song.
And his band was, called The Roaches. That's why they're not
Whoa!
Are we in? I think. Oh yeah, this place is in there, isn't it? Oh my god, that's. I could jump that.
Hey, Sanctuary Citizen, I will talk to you.
There's like so many missions to do here.
Yeah, the one. If we're gonna do safe and sound, though, there's one other thing that's along the way that we can do as well.
Oh, hey, it's Hammerlock. Those Kristenists are like
bastards, aren't they? Alright. This is a message to any Crimson Lance left on Pandora. General Knox is dead. So anyway, the one I took from Hammerlock, long story short, he wants us to find out why Chrysalisks are what are Chrysalisks' damage. So now we have to go to where the sanctuary used to be.
Mordecai! I played as him in the first one.
Did I?
Okay. He had that damn bird. And that bird was OP as hell.
Bird! Just find Carson in the dust. Initiate all the missions.
I'm trying to see if I can get on top of the city.
You're probably just gonna die somehow, App. I just know it.
I told you, it's a skill. No!
I saw someone say in the game, on the subtitles saying, I think I'm lost, and I thought that was App's character.
I don't know what's going on. I'm just here to shoot.
I think I'm lost. Or, no, since this guy's female. Oh my god, I think I'm lost.
Best
guys, where am
ever.
I?
Apologies to females everywhere.
Okay, let me get the car.
Car!
Driving. Car fixed.
Yes!
My driver. Oh god.
Time to drive. No! Yes! No! I wanna. Okay, I'm gonna be ready though. I'm gonna be ready.
Oh. No, you won't!
Wait, what?
I call Gunner.
Which seat do I take? Oh, never mind. No seat whatsoever! No! Come back! Oh, jeez!
Wait, somehow Andy got it.
What the hell is happening?
You guys.
Yeah, I'd better walk. Yeah, I think I should.
Nice things.
I can do it.
I think you're right, Max. I think I feel more in danger. You know, the South Park episode with the old people driving? This is what it's kind of like. I thought I should just mention that right now.
I can't remember that particular one.
Where did my car go?
It's the one with the old people, and they take their licenses away because they're old.
Anyway,
equip the mission that we're doing.
Yeah, let me do that. You guys go ahead.
Oh man. Okay,
we can also do the perfectly peaceful mission here too.
Yeah, we'll get to that in a moment.
Here I go! Oh, I pulled a nap, guys. Oh wait, no,
you
I'm
pulled
not
a nap.
I can do this.
I think I actually.
Are you jumping?
Survived.
I got a sun jump. I got the sun jump. Look at this. Look at this.
App, don't go too far.
All right.
Oh, there I went to.
Geronimo. Oh god, I think I overshot that.
You guys are too gone. Seriously.
Best death ever.
I called that too.
Are you guys done being
not until 5.
Well,
holy shit.
With that, I know it's debatable.
That was fucking good.
I'm over here now.
Oh my god.
I don't know if I'm supposed to be over here or not.
Oh, that was pretty good.
I'm still alive. No
just
idea where
barely
I'm
barely though.
I don't think I'm supposed to be going this way. Maybe I am, I'm not sure.
Dead.
Nope, I'm dead.
Okay, in all seriousness, where the hell am I supposed to go?
Not the way I went.
Obviously not.
I thought
how'd I get in here? Oh, right here. That's how you.
Yeah, well, I've lost, like, $1,000.
No, VNF. Oh, oh.
Oh, I got it.
What is happening? Okay. Oh. I apparently am getting stuck in motion.
Because that's
a bear here. I need to see what it's gonna do.
What is it this does?
Okay, I'm back.
Here I go!
Oh. Quit jumping off the edge!
No!
You're gonna-
I
you're
actually
not
made it, though.
With that.
I didn't mean to jump off the edge, but I'm sorry.
Hey, I did that one time just because
lies,
I was-
Lies!
But
I did that one time because I was curious.
My people.
I'm alive, but I have no idea where I am.
Hey, I did that one time just because I was curious.
And now there are,
Yeah, oh sure, it all starts. It was one time, dude! One time! That's
I only
all
it took
was.
One. I only took one puff.
It was.
It was only one time!
I only
it
snorted
was.
It once.
It was.
I'm still
it
alive.
Was.
You guys might want to help me. I'm probably not going to live. Hey, thank you.
You're welcome.
Alright.
So wait, are these guys under us, or are they...
Pretty sure there's some enemies down here. Yep, oh hi, Goliath.
I've not shot a single bullet, just so anyone knows.
I'm gonna have to kill Goliath spike to the death.
Oh, there's a elevator. Okay.
What or the not. Hell? Or the crows of damage could just screw me over.
Come on, come on. There we go.
Thanks, Atlas. God damn it. There we go.
There's another one.
There's two more Goliaths right there. Nope. One's a badass Goliath. And now he's a dead badass Goliath.
Oh, I see something on fire over there.
Badass enough, dude, to save the president?
Naturally, you two would come in as everything's dead.
Alright, now...
I know. I already know that, Max.
Oh, I died somehow. Okay.
I think I learned that in the tutorial level.
Again, hashtag finding new ways to die.
Whee!
As always.
Okay, I'm here.
Wait, what?
Wait, where
am
I?
I going?
Oh.
How'd you all get over there?
I don't even know.
Jumping!
I'm way up above of you guys. I had no idea where you guys were.
I jumped off the edge right as we traveled. This is going well.
Forgot to mention I got the 4th Saints Row.
Fine, safe. I haven't been safe this whole time. Why would you think I'd start now?
It said fine, safe, not fine, safety.
Same difference.
Is there a difference with that?
Not really, that's my point.
No, actually, that should be a mission for me. When App's driving, I should find safety.
Stop, drop, and roll.
Then you should know better than to get in the car with him.
Well, you guys drove away from me, so I had no choice.
I was waiting for you guys.
You guys drove away from me.
I had the good decency to wait.
I am the best driver ever. I have a highlight dedicated to my awesome driving, so obviously it ended well.
Well, it could be worse. It could be like calm.
Yeah,
driving
that was
to a glitch.
You have a highlight dedicated to you doing the McNasty car style.
And it is the top rated video ever produced for Borderlands 2.
This should be.
And he is taking
oh
the
oh god, these things are terrifying.
Which one?
I wasn't looking at... Yes, the markets are terrifying. I wasn't looking at my screen for 1 second. then next thing I know, there's a barcade right in front of me.
That's sort of what happens when you let them get better and stronger.
What is it? Yes. That music video?
That can be arranged, I'm sure.
Ow, what is hitting me?
Oh, this little dude.
Don't let the badass get out! Ow!
Pistol whip.
Oh, thank God he didn't get out.
And you got a level up.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's always a good thing.
Kill it with fire.
I like the sound of that.
Killing things with fire, I know.
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Is this green stuff for you?
Oh,
oh God.
Nope, not at all. Go swim in it.
Over here, guys. Over here.
No, it does not hurt you. Go have a swim.
It just did. It didn't work out very well.
Actually,
you might become bones.
It's a badass challenge if you choose to stay in the acid for long enough with your shield down.
Time to
all
go,
right,
baby.
I'm in it. Oh, it's burning. I feel
burn,
my bones.
Baby, burn.
I feel a bone.
It's like a mud bath.
But deadly.
Yeah. It's like a mud bath, only less therapeutic, and it stings like hell.
Oh God.
Die. He's not doing anything, so I might as well just shoot him.
No.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey. I am not gonna make it. Oh my God.
I'm sorry, I can't make it over there.
Sacrifices must be made.
Yeah, we're sacrificing you, App.
We've already done that.
We're just gonna... Well, the jokes write themselves, damn it. Over here.
Hey, Archie.
Oh, this is money, okay.
Money! And I have a point to spend, so I'm gonna do that.
Oh, you leveled up as well?
Yep.
I have yet to. I'm still...
I'm
why am I
crazy dude, because he
behind.
Seems to be the most sensible out of all of us. And actually knows what the fuck he's doing and where he's going.
Well, I've beaten the game, like, at least 10 times!
That's a lot of times.
Well, not 10 times, I've beaten it
a lot.
Yeah, I've beaten it at least 8 times. I'm close to beating it with my Mechromancer on ultimate mode.
Jesus.
The only thing keeping me from doing so is the fact that the only character I'm good with now is the Psycho. Because it's
and a barrel. I want to see what it does. It's a new barrel. It might be good.
Oh, you have prospects about this one?
Dang it, Andy. Yes, I got him.
They didn't hurt me.
Oh.
Yeah, I leveled up.
Andy went ding.
You're going the complete opposite direction.
I don't know where I'm going. I'm just shooting stuff.
How about you try looking at the map?
What's that?
I don't know. Maybe you should hit the
skin has one
and left and hit the one of the bumpers until you see a map.
Yeah, that rocket's OP.
I was just following it.
Oh yes, set it on fire.
Ow.
I want to shoot this thing.
Hey, Andy, no. I think the plot's over there.
No, the
I
plot
see
isn't
the plot.
Over here, but there is a side mission. Matter of fact, there's
plot
no plot
no jitsu. I see plot no jitsu. It's over there.
No,
Andy,
there's
only one solution.
We must go around this way.
Wait, why are you guys all the way over there?
Running.
Because we're cool.
It's the mission calls for it.
Acid, bro.
Beacon is over here.
We were doing a side quest. It was called
we were doing
going
a side
that way for like 5 minutes. Finding out where to go
Yo,
for the
dog,
actual plot.
I heard you like side quests, so I added the side quest to your side quest.
Oh my God! I got to kill it.
Andy's not gonna make it.
Hold on, yes I can. Oh! Yes I can, I believe! Shoot everything! Oh, Jesus!
Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
Yes! You didn't do that all by yourself, though.
I've done it.
We slayed the beast. We were shooting from a distance.
I feel so powerful.
I could heal you.
taking all the glory, are we?
What? I never said that.
Lies.
No.
Whoa!
No.
Nope. I have an unspent skill point.
Yes, I know, Max. I am OP. Thank you.
You wish you were OP. Compared to me, you're nothing. For now.
I was kidding.
That's right. I'll put you in your place.
You are my Lord and Savior.
That.
If you are not here, hold on. I gotta get my script here. Oh. I probably would have died many, 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 many times. There.
Oh boy, there's the
I've read the script.
Nothing Yay. Bad could go wrong here. Oh, no.
Oh, hello, Blue's Clues.
Idiot.
Got this.
Why
it's Blue's Clues.
Because... Oh god, what? It's not easy. It's weak points. It's weak spots aren't even showing.
Because we shot it to death.
I got this, guys.
Well, that was pretty anticlimactic.
Because
I'm
level 31.
Oh.
Oh boy, now we get to see what's inside the safe.
If it opens. It's a doll. It doesn't work.
Oh, thank God. Why don't you come have a look at it, guys?
Open the shit.
Don't come up yet.
But that's not
there
the
we go.
Oh. Yeah, here's the real safe over here though.
Oh. It's too tall for me.
Look up.
I want that.
Hey there, sugar. I see you're
awesome. It has a smexy lady.
It's got some of that mexy.
Yes.
Make it worth
your while. Feel free to take a peek, though. Is this any better than mine?
I'll tell you now, turn it into Moxie, because all you get from Marcus is a relic that isn't worth it. New shields here.
Where are those pictures?
Is it there?
Pictures.
Isn't
you know
there
what?
Another,
I might take this over
here?
The rocket launcher.
Yeah, there is. Let me switch it over.
Yeah, the perfectly peaceful.
Yeah. Yes, Kippy, I got the prawns. I mean, what?
Why can't we look at them? That is my question.
Alright.
Just like I found prawns
you go
in the WWE 13 Community
head
Showcase,
head
I gotta highlight that.
Go.
I totally gotta highlight that.
I don't know what anyone's saying.
You guys go ahead, I'll grab the first deco, because it's at the start.
Oh boy!
Oh, that stings! Like a bee.
Okay.
Like an actual bee, or...?
Yeah. You remember that, Kippy? That was very interesting.
Oh boy, let's go get this.
I still need to highlight
sting.
That. It might be 18 plus to put on YouTube, but I'll put it on there.
Just put a giant Andy face over it.
Yes. There was a creative person mode in that game, and then someone made a topless woman put it on the showcase, and I was like, wow.
What, are we talking Saints Row?
No, this is WWE 13.
Seriously?
Yeah, I found it on stream, I was like, what?
And then Andy got banned.
And then I was like, excuse me, I'm leaving for a minute.
Why are you guys going that way?
Because someone's fighting something here, so I gotta help him. See, I told you.
You know what? I have booze with me. I should have turned this into a drinking game. Take a shot every time app goes down.
That's what
your liver
I'm helping
will be
him.
Dead by the
plus,
end of the stream.
Plus
oh, you got this. You got this
if
now.
If he has to respawn.
Get him.
Yeah, your liver would be crying for help at the end of this stream.
Oh, I can't
have that much vodka on hand though. So.
All right, back over here now.
That would end quickly. But it would at least
oh, there's a barket inside that.
Andy,
no, I refuse.
There's a barrel. It's the only way to get where you need to go. You have no choice.
No.
Oh, we already took care of the,
Ow!
Holy crap, badass!
What?
And
oh, hi!
Dead.
Fuck! I missed!
friendly.
I'm so mad. I missed that one.
Formal Thresher.
Everything died.
Alright.
Yeah.
Now the plot. No jutsu. Which is over here. It's a pink thing.
That could mean a lot of things for somebody not looking at the stream.
That could be.
As in all of us?
Hey, you know what that does though? If someone hears that, people are like, oh, what's that, a vagina? So they change my channel.
500 views plus featured on Twitch page.
Yep.
He said the JJ word.
500
someone
viewers.
Someone get horror in here.
He's one of like the lead admins of JTV and Twitch.
They're like, that is the most brilliant thing you've ever said on Twitch TV. We've never heard anything so epic. Here's a subscribe button.
Here's a subscribe button, a $500 check, and pass presses to PAX.
Yes, that'd be cool. I'd like to go to PAX.
I live in Washington, and PAX is going on right now.
Why are you not there?
Because I'm too poor.
Dad, tickets sold out in about like 5 minutes when they first went on sale.
Besides, there's another thing I'd go to in Seattle that takes place during Easter anyway.
What's that?
What's that?
It's an anime convention.
Anime! Yes.
I went to AX a little while back. That was pretty fun.
Well, you know, I'd like to go to Comic-Con one time. That'd be awesome.
San Diego Comic-Con?
Any.
God, San Diego.
But San Diego, definitely, yeah.
You wouldn't mind like trying to go to like Fan Expo in Toronto?
Yeah. Well, anything really. I'd like to go to do some like.
There's not really a lot of anime cons out here in California. I think there's only like two of them. Two big ones. Yeah.
There's rarely any here. It sucks. I gotta go. Like.
What California do you live in?
SoCal.
Yeah, SoCal represents.
Hey, there's. I like to think there's a lot of options.
Well, there's PMX, and there's Anime Expo.
Yeah. I thought there was also Anime Los Angeles.
Oh yeah, that's also a thing.
That's a winter convention, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, there is. Yeah, ALA.
I'd go. I would probably try to go to AX to Otakon Vegas during New Year's.
Oh, no idea.
Yeah.
That would be interesting.
Yeah, I'm gonna have a blast in Vegas.
What happens in Vegas?
I could go to Vegas.
Come back and bite you in the butt.
I went to Vegas earlier this year. It was fun.
Oh, what was the occasion? Evo?
No. Just for my birthday.
Were you there to boo?
Did you go to Insta Coins?
No.
Oh.
I just gambled a lot. That was about it. What else are you supposed to do?
You should have went to Insert Coins.
Or
I went
to M&M World. Because that's there.
Yeah.
I would have went there for M&M's.
Jeez, I haven't been to Las Vegas in such a long time. I think I went like when I was 8, and that's about it.
Yeah, I haven't been in Vegas for at least 20 years myself.
I've never been to Vegas.
That's because you're in Kenyatta, man.
Yeah.
Kenyatta?
Kenyatta with Bruce Willis.
Mexican?
You and your metric and your adding unnecessary vowels to certain words.
Zed.
Yes. Shut your mouth. That's the craziest one. It's the center of century.
You can blame the British.
Calour.
And the French.
Calour.
Yeah, that's the one that grinds my gears.
The one that really grinds my gears is a boot.
We don't say that.
A boot.
That's just a stereotype. And I'm
I know like my one of my Canadian friends, he legitly says a boot instead of about.
He probably says it just to make you laugh.
No, like even when he's talking, like not
like
even
what part of Canada is he from?
BC.
Oh, that's whack then.
Yeah.
Have you heard
I was gonna say maybe Eastern side says it, but I don't know.
Zepo can say anything and make it funny.
Yes, it's true.
It's a skill.
Zekko could talk about the economy and make it funny.
The American economy or the world economy?
Why not both?
He could be like... He could be like...
Shit's going down!
Gas prices are like... high today. That's dumb shit!
Yeah. Oh no. It's $3.50 a liter.
It's dumb shit!
Fight me, gas company!
SO fight me!
Okay.
Oh god, that's amazing.
I could just see Max getting out of his car, he goes up to some person who's working at SO and saying, welcome to SO. He goes, fuck you with gas!
There's another Easter egg here if you want to check, check it out, man.
Where?
Oh, of course, this Easter egg.
Yeah. Say nothing. Meanwhile, mission.
Thomas the Tank Engine.
Choo choo. Yeah, that's the Easter egg.
Do.
I will say this only once. Our job is to.
That's my job. Oh my god. What the hell is that?
Damn it!
Oh my god. It's Iblis.
Fly.
Guys, it's Ibris.
You made it manifest out of pure accident.
I did.
Yes.
Who's the Ibris trigger?
If there ever was.
I don't even know what's going on. I just shoot stuff.
I killed Ibris.
Now you gotta fight him about 4 or 5 more times.
That's true. Actually, yeah, you fight him 4 times in the game. Actually, no, technically 5.
Iblis trigger!
Because then he becomes Solaris at the end.
The final boss is epic in that game. You can hate the rest
that's,
of the game.
That's the only functioning thing in the game.
I've heard Sonic 06 haters who will generally defend the final boss.
Yeah, the final boss.
Yes, the final boss is not that bad, actually. It's actually a lot of fun.
Two things they'll defend. Well, technically 3, but that your mileage may vary on that third. The music, the final boss, and the graphics.
I also defend one cutscene.
Look like
it's when Shadow kicks
like
Silver in the head. That is greatness.
And when I say graphics, I mean the designs for all the.
I don't defend the graphics. Those graphics are bad.
Not for the Sonic characters.
Not for the Sonic characters, but. I don't know. I just don't like the art style for that game at all.
It honestly looks like it's supposed to be like a Square Enix game, just from.
Well, the whole concept was supposed to be if Sonic was in the real world, and that's what they did.
Wasn't that the point of like Sonic Adventure and Sonic Adventure 2?
Not well, yeah, but.
More Sonic Adventure.
This is what the main focus was. Make it so it's more realistic.
I guess I could see that since Sonic Adventure had a hub world and Sonic Adventure 2 did not.
Plus, to be honest, Sonic Adventure threw realism out the window in some parts.
Sonic Adventure 1 or 2?
Like both.
Oh.
Guys, over here.
Yeah. There's mission over here along with Easter egg.
What? I am shooting things.
Ow, what is hitting me?
Don't go to the Easter egg area yet. Let's wait for them, okay?
Ah, what the heck was that?
That was my cellular phone. Did I fall down here? Son of a bitch, I did.
Dang. I like this gun. This gun's pretty good.
Okay, I think I'm supposed
to... Alright, I gotta go make my way back up there.
It's dumb shit!
I got this. I'm not gonna fall for once.
Oh, man.
You're gonna fall in 3, 2, 1...
I actually made it. I'm just.
I literally can't wait for GTA 5 online and hear Max.
Hello.
This dumb shit. We crash into things.
Follow me.
Okay.
Hey, what's this look like?
I don't know. Obviously.
Ow! That hurts. What is hitting?